Oh yeah. All right, turn it up. I think we got it kind of fixed. Steph, you got that audio feed up here? Let's make this nice for the people. How's everybody doing? Look at you, man! I love you guys. While we continue to get this going, I want to say a few words, okay? I want you guys to know something from deep in my heart. I am here. I am on this stage. I have written all these songs in hopes that it gave you peace, happiness, and great memories, because I do love you guys so much. And we all have suffered at one point in our lives, and maybe multiple times. But you know that the Crush 40 music, no one can ever take that away from you. Are we ready to roll this show? Yeah! How about my tech team? Are we ready to roll this? Can we please? Look at this. This looks like the first Nintendo. Alex, are you ready back there? Steph, are you ready back there? So our crew flew in, a lot of guys from England. They're exhausted. They worked all day trying to put new wires and do everything they could for you to make this a nice event. This is a very small place, so we're going to make this happen. Are you guys okay over there? These guys spent the big bucks to be over here. I'm just kidding. Can someone give me an update? Are we going to run this show or what? Steph, Alex, let's run this show, can we? Or I'm just going to start singing. All right. I think they're kind of fixing it. Oh, you're right here. You have audio? Okay. Two. 10. 9. I just wanted to see if you could count. We're almost there. But I couldn't stay in this back room anymore. I was going insane with you guys here when I'm back there. I needed to be out here with you guys. There's lots of cool stuff happening.
Hell yeah!
Quick announcement. You're hearing all about the symphony shows, right? Just be real careful, because some of the shows, they say rock band, and that's not Crush 40. I don't know who that rock band is. It's still cool, still go, check it out. But when Crush 40, June Sonoy and I are playing those symphony shows, you will know it. Okay? So, yes. Did you guys eat dinner? Okay, and you don't need any sleep, right? You're good?
Yeah!
perfect. For the birthday boy, Sonic.
Fire your ass!
With our music, what are we? We are free! Look at us! Look at us!
Thing to do?
Yes, this incident is an excuse to hunt you down. Come with me, Shadow. Let us punish this foolish world of humanity. You have every right to want justice. Whatever it is you want to do, you can do it alone.
Give this world, live the fear, the war. Give this world. Remember when I started this incredible Sega franchise 1998. with Mr. June Sonoy. I was only 4 years old. Four. I grew up. And I just can't believe that you guys are all here celebrating with me. Without you, I'm nothing. Nothing. Ah, yes. The round table. My honor. The night. Yesterday, but did you know that it was also Shadow's birthday yesterday too?
Yeah. King Arthur, my grandfather Merlin created, led to nothing but mistakes. This was to be our ideal world. It will not last. But I can succeed with the power of spirit, creating a kingdom that never ends.
Right here. I am the
one goes out to Ben.
With me.
Thank you. You guys doing good out there, huh? So, this is crazy, man. So I've been in Europe touring with Hardline, Axel Rudi Pell, doing Crush tunes out there, and I want you to know, all the way as far as places like Sri Lanka, we are all the same. We're all crushers. And every single show I play, there's Crush 40 shirts in the audience, and it's amazing, man. It's amazing what we've done. And I remember when I was in school, a long time ago, people would make fun, and they would think that us gamers were a little off, we're a little weird, we're a little whatever. We fucking showed them. I've been with the Sonic franchise since 1998. Sonic had a birthday yesterday. Let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sonic.
From Guns N' Roses.
I want to take a minute. I want to take a minute to get you to understand that even in this small venue, it's taken months to prepare all this video, this audio. And I want to thank Alex, who flew all the way in from the UK, and the rest of the crew splattered and scattered across the world that came here just for you. I said to Alex, it's not that important that we film it and that we stream it. I think we're, are we streaming? No, we're not streaming, thank God. Because the people on the computers probably fell asleep. But we are here together filming this and documenting this because Alex, me, the entire crew, sound, lights, audio, love you. This one's called Light of the Day. Thank you, guys. I have to take off. I'm actually headed to Romania to rock over there, then to Bulgaria, to Switzerland, to Germany. But I promise you, you guys are much louder than they are. I love you guys. Good night, everybody.